All right, some more MEG testing. I took one of the magnets out, helped it get a little tighter, flipped that coil around. It does react a little different. I put a 18 volt by 3.5 amp power supply on it, so we got a little more juice. We are running right here 180 out of phase. So let's see what it does. We got 800 peak to peak on channel 2 and 300 on channel 1. That bulb's just acting as a resistor to help keep it going without locking up. I sure it. Oop, I can see it. So yeah.